We're here with Jason Scott. He knows his boxing. Little Jason, man. Who's the number one fighter? Who's the face of boxing right now? Who do you think?
Ooh, shit, man.
There's always a debate over that.
I really think it's a toss-up, man. I mean, you got weight classes. You got to think about who people want to see.
Well, Canelo makes the most money. He makes $55 million a fight, so he's obviously the face of the sport.
I say Canelo, man. I mean, even when Pacquiao comes back, I mean, he's just the name, you know.
Shout out to Manny.
Yeah, absolutely.
He's going to have an exhibition coming up against the Korean dude.
Nice, man. But, yeah, man, Canelo, man, I think you have to, you know.
Okay, he's fighting Triple G September 17th. Yes. What do you think?
I say he beats him in, I think he takes him down in 8.
He stops him in 8?
Stops him in 8.
Why?
It's technical, man. You know, boxing, it's all about styles. And his style is just, it's going to wear him down. First 3 rounds, you know, fill him out. And I think by the 4th or 5th round, he's just going to start trying to knock him out.
Spence and Crawford.
Crawford.
Why? You didn't
quick,
even hesitate.
Quick, man. That's speed, man. Speed.
Spence undefeated, has 3 belts.
Hey, speed, man. Speed.
Okay. Gervonta Davis, Devin Haney.
I love Gervonta Davis, man. He's a little guy, but I think he just got that heart of a champion. He just has the heart of a champion. If he gets knocked down, he's going to get up and he's going to finish the fight.
Him and Ryan Garcia.
It's going to go the whole, it's going to go 12, and I think he's going to get the decision just because of the name.
Okay, Joshua Usyk rematch this weekend.
I've seen a lot of flaws in Joshua's game, man.
Well, he has Robert Garcia now for the first camp.
Okay.
And Robert's fighters always perform.
I got to give it to you. I mean, just off of natural talent, I would say him, if he's ready.
Okay. Wilder's coming back. October 15th. What do you think? You're excited?
Yeah, it depends.
Beautiful boxing.
Depends on who he has in his camp, man. If he's still doing that street fighting stuff, he's going to get knocked out.
He can't be a street fighter. Okay, how about this? Adrian Broner pulled out of a fight today. I wish him all the best.
Yes.
One of my favorite people in sports.
Yeah.
Dealing with mental stuff.
Mm-hmm. I think it's really an issue right now. And I think it's big ups to him for being able to recognize that, man, and understanding that if you're not ready, you're not ready.
Right, because the fans don't care. The fans there's no discounts. You didn't win. They don't care. They might as well wait till you're ready.
Exactly.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
Hey, Jason Scott. You can follow me at jasonscott.com. And, man, I love all the boxing fans, man.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Alisa Greg reporting. Yep.